Robert, 7970 Kendall. We're in Arvada. This is a little 60s rancher. It looks like it's been fixed and flipped. Looks to have a new roof on it. It's got a huge lot, 11,000 square foot. We're at the end of a cul-de-sac. We've got a chain link fence here. At the end of that garage is a big double gate and a concrete pad, so you can put a lot of things there. Really pretty nice inside. A new kitchen, fresh paint, doors, trim. We're going to kind of peek through here so you can see what we've got out here. Kind of close in the back, but you've got a screen lanai out here. And a big yard out back. Another shed. And then there's that gate back there. So you've got a lot of room here to use. Somebody that, you know, needed some outdoor stuff and liked to work on motorcycles and cars, you've got a good place here. Nice kitchen, new granite, new appliances, even new cabinets. We've got bedroom one. We've got a full bath here. This would be the master, another traditional bedroom. And then this one, this master has a little three quarters. Now this house still needs windows. I see most of the original little aluminum windows in it, but you could do that. This house is on the market for $265, and there's probably been a dozen sell in this neighborhood in the last year, all at $265. You can see the garage here. And we go downstairs, and the basement's been finished. I don't think any of these things down here would be what we call up to code, because those are non-conforming windows. But you've got a fireplace down here. This is another bedroom, and definitely non-conforming because you can't get out that window. And laundry room here. There's that fireplace. But check this out. You've got a little walkout here to get out. And then you have another three-quarters bath. So, Roper, Nevada, nice little home. Be a great place for somebody.